Hey guys, welcome back to Tech Resurrected. And in today's video, we are going to talk about Microsoft Whiteboard. Yes, there is no better visual way to express your ideas than by writing them on a whiteboard. Don't you remember your olden days when you had a whiteboard and a chalk where you used to write and draw and stuff as kids? Well, in this amazing digital age, Microsoft has provided a native app called Microsoft Whiteboard and has recreated the dynamics of that lovable wall of melamine with digital pens, post-its, and many more. So in this video, we're gonna draw a nice little Buddha painting with HP pen on HP Pavilion 360 laptop. We're using Microsoft Whiteboard and using all the new features that are available in this amazing native app from Microsoft. So first of all, let's go ahead and take you through the basics of this very application. The first thing, when you go to the settings, you get options like ink to shape, where you can draw random shapes and it will properly form them into shapes like triangle, rectangles, and circles. Similarly, there are ink to table option also, where you can draw a random table and it will shape it into a proper table. Then there is object snapping, which is a wonderful feature where you can put a visiting card or any kind of paper on the screen and you can draw around it, outline it, and it will come into shape and it will draw right into the screen. So that is another wonderful feature in Microsoft Whiteboard. Then there is a changing of background. You can use it to have grid lines and stuff like that. Then there is toolbar location, where you can change the location of the toolbar that is right now on the bottom. Now coming to the toolbar, you get all the kinds of pens here and the level of thickness that you want. Now the HP pen that we are using in this particular video, that has a pressure level of 1000 points of pressure sensitivity. So with those kind of pressure sensitivity, you can utilize and make use of all the other pen features available in this whiteboard. Then there is a rural and standard markers and eraser and lassos and selecting tools and many other stuffs and features are available on this thing, and you can use this the any way you want. So this is these are the basic overview of the features of this application. Windows Ink feature is a very helpful feature converting a small laptop into a tablet and a writing pad. Yes, this HP Pavilion 360 laptop with native pen support and Windows Ink utilizes all the capability of writing, drawing, and everything into amazing experience. So what happens here is, this is a 13-inch full HD LED screen with touch support, and with HP pen and the foldable screen that you have, you can convert this laptop into a tablet and you can draw on it. And with Windows native recording, screen recording feature, I'm recording this screen right now with full HD video output, and it's doing amazing work at creating this amazing video capturing of this painting. So all these features and all this technology combined makes a wonderful drawing experience. So all those artists and painters out there, you can utilize the features of Windows Ink. And this HP Pavilion laptop 360 is also amazing laptop to have artistic capabilities. And you can utilize all these features nicely on this laptop. So now, as we can see, the Buddha has come around very nicely. All the colors are looking vibrant and the picture looks very beautiful. Thank you for watching.